I'm here at the Special Command Center that was opened together with the Claims Conference and United Hatzalah in order to ensure every Holocaust survivor in Israel gets a vaccine. Many of them are home for almost a year and are not able to leave their home. Difficulties, physical difficulties. Some of them are scared to go alone. And we call them. Every single Holocaust survivor in Israel is getting a phone call from this dispatch, from this command center, to ensure that these people are safe and can go back to normal life. If they need, we're going to send an ambulance to pick them up and take them to get the vaccine and take them back home. And 3 weeks later, they're going to get the second vaccine the same way. This way, these people can be safe and healthy for many, many more years. We need them healthy and alive and with their families. So thank you to the Claims Conference for your help, and thank you for all the United Hatzalah volunteers for participating.